Alachua. The ninth time in playoff history, the team has rallied from down 3 goals in the final 11 minutes. Corton, all you see, runs into Storm. What do you see in this pair?
Well, Storm is ready for it. He dropped his shoulder a bit, but still, Courtneau's not allowed free rein to run into a goaltending in that situation.
O'Donnell got 5 minutes. LaPerriere and Courtneau.
For charging. It's just a disgrace. It's an absolute disgrace.